In like the next 5 years, I see myself as number one in the country. Like, that's my goal in the next couple of years. I might not even take 5 years, but like, looking down the line, that's where I want to be. Like, that's my goal. Like, that was my first goal, obviously. And then once I've done that, it's like you've got the whole world, haven't you? But like, that's like my little goal in my head now, that I train every day thinking in the back of my head, like, that's where I want to be.
How are you going to make sure you achieve that?
Just hard work, nothing else. Just plain and simple, innit? Just hard work day in, day out. Like, obviously, you can do all like the whatever, like, your research that you want, but like, the only thing that works is just getting in the gym every day. Them days where you don't want to get up, you can't be arsed coming in, or you're tired, you think, I'll have a day off today, got no fights coming up. They're the days where you've got to just get up and get in and train, innit?
He's got a good family behind him, he's got a great teammates behind him, he is who he is, trains hard, you know, never misses a day. Times where you've been sick, you still come to the gym. That's a look for you.